was here about 10 months ago.
Did you say it again?
My assessment is that the water here is probably 7 or 8 feet lower than when I was here 3 weeks ago. Heron Lake was built as a storage reservoir for the San Juan-Chama Project. It's a part of the San Juan-Chama Project. It is designed to store the water that is ultimately released below the dam to serve the Santa Fe and the areas. The challenge is the source of water fills this up. That's where we were at a little while ago at the Oso Diversion. It takes the water from the three rivers in Colorado, sends it to that diversion, but this one doesn't work, and sends the water here. Again, this is part of Earth's early warning system. If there's no water going into the reservoir, how long can it continue to provide water for the cities downstream that are depending on it due to the San Juan-Chama Project?
Layer-wise, where the normal level would be.
You can see all the way across through there. Here's a really good place to just take a look at the field. See these things over here that are supposed to go down there? Those connect. Those things float way up there to where that concrete thing is.
Yes.
And I love that.
Oh, actually, that would like float up.
Yeah. You can look across over there. This whole place over there is completely dry.
So right up to where the rushes, the grass, would actually, the water would be left against the grass.
Yes.